Here's everything I ate on day 2 of Scotland. For breakfast, I had hot chocolate, salad and a wrap from Bread in Glasgow. After reaching Edinburgh, I went to this Mexican restaurant where I had tortilla chips and salsa. Then I had a traditional Scottish dinner with shepherd's pie and haggis. You should definitely try this out. And finally, for the drinks, we just went to a pub. I had vodka and lemonade. What did you have today? Let me know in the comments. Subscribe for more such videos.